We must live in peace and harmony among ourselves at every level. Since we were all created in His image, we should resist the temptation to be violent towards each other. It is not our Zimbabwean culture to be violent, to hate, and to do evil to one another. Instead, as Christ has taught us in Matthew chapter 5, verse 9, let us be peacemakers. I'm so happy that I am preaching this large congregation whose mission is to preach peace. I'm happy. I expect all churches to be identified as transformers of people's lives, builders of dreams, places and bridges of faith.
Amen.
Zimbabwe is founded on one of the best principles, which recognizes and respects the nation's diverse religious values and freedom of worship. In that regard, I reiterate my government's commitment to uphold the constitutionally enshrined right to freedom of worship. For those who now have higher responsibility and senior positions in the church, I challenge you to be good shepherds, for we are in a season where we need God-fearing leaders.
Amen.
In our nation, in our country. Those who are visionary and can take the church and the nation to another level. As emerging leaders, the exemplary and the follow the footsteps of your predecessors, the